Medical Center also reported another death today at the Yukio Okutsu State Veterans Home in Hilo. The death toll at that facility now stands at 26. An 18-person team from the Veterans Affairs Department remains at the property to conduct biweekly testing in an effort to stop the outbreak.